This is Bharat Sikka. Has been for a long time photographing the locales of Kashmir, and then as you can see in these pictures, there are very, very few human beings. It's mostly devoid human beings in the picture, and it's empty spaces. In some cases, you know, spaces of destruction. In some cases, you know, abandoned objects. So it evokes a kind of emptiness. There's also a sense of an underlying pain, underlying drama that unfolds, that kind of evokes another layer to the experience of this setup of images. Like one of the pictures, which are one of the portraits of the people that he befriended there, it's placed behind the window. So there's a very interesting use of this space. These pictures in that sense become a gateway into the world that has gone through so much of political violence over the last 2 to 3 decades. Then there is this other room. Here you find, you know, some objects that he found in Kashmir while shooting, and there are pictures of objects, and then there are like some real objects out here. There's a kind of capsized boat that is normally sold in memorabilia shops. Then there's a ledger, and then there's a fake diamond necklace that he finds on the streets. There's a transistor radio, there's an old-fashioned telephone out there. Yes, this kind of creates a sense of an underlying, I mean, it's eminently evocative of a lot of underlying stories that one can read into. And then there's a little shrine that he made here with various postcard-sized photographs of the landscape that he found there in Kashmir.